Welcome traders to the Forex Trade One new video. So in the last update we already seen about our Euro USD trade strategy only, where we have started this account with the $10,000 and profit is in the last video profit is reached to the almost 84,000 and now it is 87,000. So you can see that the profit is net gain of the profit is $3,000 net gain. So profit of this particular into this one, you can say into the balance, and equity has reached to the 87,113, and a free margin you can see, and a margin level. All these details you can verify with the account statements and all the order ID if you are going to match. So you can see all these details about this account. So this is the things about the trade. So you can see about the profit into this account, and all the accounts details and information about account you can cross verify with this one, with the account number. If you can see the details, the all the parts of about almost it is a 10 parts, so we already finished, and now this is the 11 parts where the all the verified statement we already updated with each and every account details, where the profit is reached, where the profit has been gone. So all this information you can able to cross verify with this trades, which is only the Euro USD trades we has been taken. So now we are going to go with the account history. So here if you can see about the profit, which is the profit about almost 80,000, and now it is increased to the 87,000, and withdrawal of this account is 58,342. So deposit about the $10,000 in this account, and we are started from the 0.10 lot size with this account. So if you see all the trades and history of this account, so we have started with a 0.10, and see the balance about the account is like a $10,000 when we have started this account, and here we are taken a entry into the USD for the buy and the sell side also when the opportunity is there, depending on our indicators which we are updating all the time, which is the 20-in-1 indicator and the supply and demand, which is giving you the exact information for the trade. And as per that one, if you're a trader, then definitely you can earn the very good profit without making any loss or without making any mistake for the trade. So these are the details about the accounts, and if you can see, so all these details and the profit and loss you can match. So now we are going to see about the account statement of this account, where you will see that risk and reward pattern, where risk and reward pattern about this account we are managing about the trades. And you can see that it is 1:1 almost, if you can see about this one. So this is almost, if you can see the profit trades about the this trades, so with this one, so almost the profit and the loss trade, it is matching with the 1:1 risk and reward pattern which we are following for this account. So that is the best part about this account, is that risk is also very less, reward is also, you are getting in 1:1, so definitely that is also good. And the total trades till now, if you can see, it is a 1025 trades has been done in this account. So we will compare about this account with the previous update, what we have updated into this account. So if you can see here also, if you want to see that about the trades, so profit and the loss trades, it is almost a 1:1. So if comparatively whatever the trades we have taken, we are taking only very minimum risk pattern, and always try to give deliver the very good profit into the reward pattern for the traders. So these are the details about the trades, and now we are going to see about the details about how we are taking a trades into this account. So here we are going to see that what are the trades. So definitely by using our 20-in-1 indicator and the supply and demand zone, if you can see that where the information we are getting for the trades, where to buy, where to sell, and as per that one we are trading into this account. So here if you see about that one, it is a strong support zone where we are seeing that where if you are taken an entry, then almost the 70 to 80 pips of the gain which is delivered. And when it is showing into the sell, that one and the second, if you see the entry for the trade, so as per that one we are taking an entry with the minimum lot size, and where we need to increase the maximum lot size, we are doing that way and take the entry for the trade and deliver the profit into this account. So almost if you are having these two indicators, then definitely you can also earn the very good profit with this trading pattern. What you just need to do, you follow the indicators where it is showing the for the strong buy and a strong sell. According to that, you just need to place the order and that's it. You just need to earn the profit. How to get these indicators? For that, you just need to contact our WhatsApp or Telegram team. Definitely our executive will help you out how to take this on a rental basis, and you can earn the consistent profit in your account. Whatever the loss you have made till now, definitely you can earn that one. And if you are a newbie, then definitely these indicators will deliver you the more profit and more trades. So thanks a lot for watching this video. We'll come up with the new details and new update for this account. So keep watching, keep following us on YouTube. Thanks a lot.